Look at this sexy fat hog, dude.
This is a 12.9 inch iPad Pro Gen 1 side slider with magnets. I'm making this for a customer right now.
Today I'm working on some new iPad kits for customers, and Rafa's starting three new dash mods, a 9.7 inch iPad in a Chevy dash, a 9.7 inch iPad in a Honda Accord dash, and a 10.5 inch iPad in a Chevy dash. Amplified is produced by Soundman Enterprises Inc. and CT Sounds.
Oh baby. Oh baby, do you know what this is worth? I do, it's worth $280 at soundman.co. You should buy yours today, baby. Look at it. Oh, these are fresh off the router. I'm gluing together a mini float mount. This is a 9.7 side slider, which these turned out bitchin', dude. I redid these. I'll put that together and show you. Right now I'm gonna run the chamfer and the bezels for these. Oh baby. Ooh, look. It pulls it into place. It's because it's a magnetic locking mechanism.
Yeah, look at that.
Engaging mechanism.
Look at that. Look at that. Look at that.
We'll have the dock connector in here, look.
Yeah, I looked at
this. Is made to fit this U-style lightning cable.
Ooh.
So you gotta glue that baby into place.
It will undock from the mechanism, then the unit will pivot out of the kit.
Okay, I gotta glue this together before it just yanks the magnets out of it.
Let me assemble the unit.
This unit will dock into place like this.
Ooh. It'll suck the unit into the unit.
This one's good, dude.
That's 12.9 Pro Gen 1. This is iPad Mini 4 and 5 float mount. These are badass. These all come with suede backings that sit in here. And this is the new 9.7. This iPad has a busted up screen protector on it, so don't mind that. 9.7, this is the new iPad. Just a straight iPad, which is a 9.7 inch iPad. This is a first gen 9.7 inch iPad. So this will fit all 9.7 inch iPads. I think there was a 9.7 inch iPad Air. These two are ready to go. I'll cut this back panel now for this one. I need to put one of these in my car. Redo my dash mod.
Whoa!
This first gen iPad Pro kit is a new design. It's going out to a customer. The iPad Mini 5 float mount kit is a huge success. This is going out to a customer. The 9.7 inch side slider is going to my customer. Rafa likes to stand in the corner and jack off while I fuck his wallet right in front of him. That's the definition of my best customer.
Oh no, Rod.
Dreadful.
Hey,
terrible.
Sit on my face. Stupid.
Rafa has three dash mods to complete. He doesn't have time to cuck around today. He has a lot of work to cuck-a-doodle-do.
Humor. I've got my sense of humor. That was
Find legendary old-school car audio gear at legendsofcaraudio.com. Upgrade your vehicle's charging system with a high-output alternator from U.S. Alternators. Visit usalternators.com.
Oh, go figure. Look at that. Oh, look at that.
Something fucking narcotic? Something fucking narc?
Look what we have here. Whoa, don't put your penis on my belly like that. Look what we have here.
Fresh.
Look at that box, dude.
Oh, what is this for?
Ooh.
For this hoe?
Yeah. Look at it, dude. Look at it.
It's tits, yo.
It's tits and ass, brother.
You gonna cut it out here or what?
You know, I'm gonna put quartz in here. It's gonna have two horns. I'm gonna make the other one.
What is this?
I'm excited to unveil my new kit to Rafa and sell it to him.
That's a 9.7 inch side slider. Pay up.
9.7? How many 9.7 did I ask you for?
You asked me for one 9.7 and a 10.5.
Which ones don't? How many of these do you have, none?
I got one. That's it.
How much are these?
A lot. A lot?
No, remember? These things are still way off, buddy.
What? What are you talking about? They're
what
not.
The fuck?
They're not the same on the other ones.
I know, and they look like shit.
Okay. No, you're putting it in wrong, stupid.
Is it?
What sense is that?
I don't own an iPad. I don't know what the fuck.
He's gonna try to tell me how he wants the iPad.
He hates it. He gave it a bad review on my own YouTube video. And then he bought it anyway. What a sucker. I plan to revise it. That way I could charge him more for the new model for his next one.
Shut the fuck up, Doug. Jesus Christ.
What do you want even, this? You want it bigger on this side?
Or smaller here? Just symmetrical, so when you mount it on the dash, it's centered. You don't have to add
it. No, but you need it as small as you can. It's not going centered on a dash. What dash is this going? What is this going in?
They go centered in every dash.
What is it going in?
Every dash.
So what if you put it vertical? It needs to be centered?
No, but at least fucking have this. Don't have a big ass forehead like the other one you made.
Are you talking about my forehead?
Make them all the same.
Then get a float mount, bitch. Look, same.
Yeah, exactly. This is the same. You won't make this one like this.
Okay,
so
take it.
No,
there you go.
This shitty ass float mount.
Boom, look at it. Pop it out of there and tell me how.
I just need these done right like the old ones were.
The old ones aren't like that.
You see how these are all both sides the same?
You cut it off. You always cut it off.
You can't cut the sides out. You cut the top and bottom.
I'll cut your top and bottom, dude. I will cut
all the other ones prior to these.
Do you want me to make the kit larger than it should be?
Just make them even. That's all I asked for. I agree. If it was vertically, then I have to be centered. Don't matter. But it's one right here.
I get that. I understand. Okay. But remember when we used the U connector to keep this edge small? Because when your edge is too big, you're fucked.
Trim it. You can trim that edge out.
I can trim your lip, dude.
But I don't understand how come these can't be the same size.
I can make a bigger bitch.
Yeah, see? It's all
it's just gonna be a waste of material.
That show does need a goddamn in there, boy.
Now I'm gonna change everything because of you.
I'm about to jam it between two loaves of wheat bread and make a sandwich. I'm so mad. I'ma eat it.
Together we're making these perfect. I don't know why you're tripping. It's the same. You know what? You're right. Fuck yeah,
chicken.
It's better.
It's worse. It's fucking worse. It's a good thing we put our heads together, dude.
Look at the one I got here, huh?
It's a good thing we mashed our heads together. Oh, don't start.
Why did you make it so big?
Don't start saying the kickout's too big.
I'll show you why, bitch, as compared to the other ones.
Rafa is my research and development department. Cut it!
I know, I am gonna cut it, but it's gonna overlap the kickout.
What does?
Where the screen needs to go.
Oh, you're leaving the screen?
Yeah. I don't leave it, I cut it off and I just cut it here in center and they epoxy it on, but it's on the kickout.
You can cut the back of the kickout out.
Yeah.
You always cut the back of the kickout out. You mark this and cut it all out.
Yeah, but then when you mount the screen flush, there'll be a big-ass gap around.
No, you're going to close the gap. You're trying to make up complaints.
No, but the issue is on the kick on the. Okay, do you have a?
What does that matter if a square is cut out of here?
No, it doesn't. I'm just saying, like, why is this one like you started the kick like here? It's like
here. Have a fucking seat and make it then. I'll put the goddamn thing in. Okay.
Okay.
Cut a hole in this.
Enter 60.
There.
Done.
Take your fabrication skills to the next level with the tools and trainings available from Mobile Solutions. Check upcoming training dates at mobilesolutions-usa.com/training. Down for Sound is an authorized dealer and offers the best prices on the brands they carry with the fastest shipping in the industry. Go to downforsoundshop.com.
Oh, I see what you're saying, the bevel would be different.
Yeah.
I think you can make it the same.
No, now I can. But like, I can't cut it exact to it. I just had to cut it big and let the Bondo shape the bevel.
Well, and you took a lot off of this side, so.
Rafa can use this kit for the Chevy dash panel, then I'll run a revised version so that he could have his uniform bezel for the Honda Accord dash panel.
In the tibby. Glue it in.
You mean solid one?
Mm-hmm.
Like how the AC controls are intact?
No.
Rafa's uniform bezel. I was trying to keep the bezel as small as possible. He wants it all big. He's actually right though. It should be, all the kits have a same thickness. Actually, I think this one's actually smaller on this side, so I may have to adjust this again. Because if you're putting it this way, it needs to be the same on both sides. So it's symmetrical. Same thing if you're putting it this way. Then if you need it to be smaller, you can cut it down to if it needs to be smaller. The big fat idiot is right. He's pretty smart for a giant dummy.
Ooh, yeah. Ooh.
This has an undercut because the iPad needs to slide into it. So when it's docked, the iPad needs to be centered in this piece when the iPad is docked. I think that's what we're saying. So I'll have to do the same with this, is bring this flange out a little bit. And then if you look on the back, you could cut the flange all the way off if you have to make it as small as possible. This 9.7 side slider is probably the best kit right now. Although that 12.9 looks pretty sexual also. Horny, if you will. This one just fucking fits bitching, dude. I nailed it. And this is a good size for the dash because minis are easy because they're small. But the cool thing about an iPad and the dash is like it being the screen being large. So once you go to a 9.7 or bigger, it starts to look nice. It starts to look substantial. Now this undergoes a four-step assembly process, okay? We sand the outer edge to deburr the unit. This will get chamfered manually. This will then get glued together. Top and bottom will be frosted with my secret frosting process. Can't tell you how I do it. I can't tell you. The patented rear kickout unit gets installed. Copy me, I'll see you in court, bitch. Go ahead.
Sure.
Every time I start the router, I always think about everyone telling me it's going to happen. You're going to eventually cut your finger off. Is this the time it happens? This time it really happened. This time I actually routed my finger off for real. The bezel flew off, bounced off the wall, hit me in the eye, put my eye out. Landed on the router table again. Flung back off, cut my other thumb off. Damn. Bounced off the wall, put my other eye out.
Yeah, looked good, looked really good.
This is the finished Generation 1 iPad Pro side slider kit. Son of a fat hooker, large ass bitch. Shit! Baby! Damn! I will be taking dash mod work again to get the money up for the next upcoming build. So if you guys want a dash mod that's better and more expensive than Rafa's, you can contact either one of us from the website as well as our other authorized dealers. We have two big announcements coming up, so please buy merch to help support the rest of the Acura Stereo build. Thank you guys so much for your support. Leave me a comment. I'll see you guys every Monday and Thursday at 7 a.m. Support Amplified by purchasing iPad dash kits and Soundman merch from soundmanca.com. Go to ctsounds.com to get a discount on quality car stereo equipment with coupon code Soundman. See what kind of stereo system you can put together for your budget at ctsounds.com.